Oh, you best believe it's little Eccleston coming at you. Recently, I've been in a bit of a slump, shall we say. Ever since the reboot incident, shall we call it, I've been in a bit of a slump, I'll admit. But thanks to Rose and some recent events, I'm feeling like my old cheeky Eccleston self again. Oh, and you have no idea how good that feels. And so with this newfound excitement, I thought I'd give you a little insight into how I'm doing and what my life's like now. So come on and join me for this Eccleston vlog. Yeah.
Oh, apologies for any mess, lads. You see, I don't have this bed. Hang on.
This ain't my bed. I actually have a roommate and he's a bit of a prick. His name is Stephen Moffat.
Wait, are you talking about me in there? Let me in, you
Yeah, shut up,
now, Rose helped me to see that in this reboot universe, my past has become an MCU-style movie universe called Doctor Who Road Sketch Universe.
I thought it was weird before.
So, I had a cheeky binge. I watched all of it ever since the, let's say, earlier days of Phase 1, all the way up to the traumatic events of Phase 3. Oh, I didn't like how accurate it was, I tell you. So if you watched any of these movies, especially, what's it called, Moffat's Revenge, you'll know that Moffat, back in my OG universe, was a massive evil asshole. So when the reboot came about, I made a list.
As you can see, I put Moffat as seems fine in my little list, and well, you know, he's still a bit of a prick, but not evil, so that's good.
Now, I know what you're all thinking. You miss the shed, don't you, Chris? Sorry. Right. I do miss my shed, but I've made the most of it. For some reason, my shed turned into a cupboard. That was due to Chibnall's chameleon circuit bollocks.
Trust me, I'm trying to find that chameleon circuit so I can have it back, but
for now, I've decorated my cupboard, so let's have a cheeky look. Oh, for God. Moffat, it's November! Just wait until December 1st! Sorry. Moffat's a big fan of Christmas, and so is everyone else. Except for me. Long story short, I killed Santa once. Don't worry about it.
How do I get the focus on the...
Good! Right. Starting off the door, we have this. It's a watch. It helps me tell the time. I would get a proper big clock, but it don't fit. Anyway, this. To some it may seem like just a simple tacky Christmas ornament, but well, he was the first one of my old friends to... I miss all of them, but that first one, it hit me hard. In case you're wondering, no one else can actually get in this shed because I've got something no one else does. Why does it even make that sound? When does the Sonic make that rant over? That's better. This. Now you may be wondering, of course, all the Doctors have a Sonic. And yeah, they do. But none like this. Lightsaber Sonic. Oh, now this I've got to show, right? It's not the original, but look, it's cheeky Batman. I've been known as many things in my time, but this is what I'm most proud of, being the Batman. Homemade Batman, whatever you want to call it. I look very small down here.
Hello, little Eccleston.
Well, that's all I can really think of saying, so thanks for checking in. I'm doing well, much better now, thanks to recent events and Rose. Shout out to Rose Tyler. Oh, Billy Piper, whatever. I don't understand how companion names work in this road. Best not to ask. I'm happy and doing very well. Hello?
Don't forget to subscribe to the official Doctorwhoguy YouTube channel. And become a patron today for early access on all Doctorwhoguy videos and many, many more perks. Link in the description.